Everyone, it's your boy Nikolai. What I'm gonna be doing in this video is different to what I usually do. The Beastworm Simulator glitches. So for the first one, I can like go inside. This takes a lot of attempts though. Like you have to jump like that. Oh my god. Okay, I think I might know her. Oh! Oh, this takes a good time. But eventually, I promise you could glitch inside. Go! Whoop, I can't do this, whoop. Into the next glitch! So far, here's the inside of this chest glitch. So far, you have to go and spam the jump button. Just keep on spamming it and running. This takes some attempts, but... how do you do this? Oh! There we go! I just glitched inside of the chest! Wow! How to get out? You have to do like the same thing, spam jump on the edge. Eventually, I think you go up. What? I don't want this video to be that long. Next glitch. So far, the inside of the ant challenge, like ATM thing. Wait, how did I find a gumdrop? I don't know. That was weird, but so far you have to like run and jump. For some reason, your character will do this. But sometimes you glitch inside and you can move around, but if you want that to happen, it could take a long time. Hey, no! Oh, my god. Okay, let me... Oh god! Oh, yes! You see that? I'm inside. Wow, but if so, you have to try to glitch out or reset. That's the only way to fix it. Hop, I'll just do reset. Now, fourth glitch. So far here, I have to like stay in the 35 area. Glitch like a little bit, but not much at all. By the way, this glitch don't work that good, so you have to like walk carefully. Very careful. Oh. But this takes a little bit of attempts, but eventually you will like just glitch. Like, yeah, you know. Yeah. There's also some ways where you like, you have to like walk on the windy bee. You saw that? sometimes you can say and sometimes you don't. But I don't know. Hey. And so far here is... I'm gonna show you a secret. But first I have to get out of the map. So far here's a secret that you shouldn't tell anyone else or something. But maybe you want to or not. First of all, if you want to get there, you have to like go that way or this way. And I chose this way. And here's a way to like, this is the... No, I don't want to do it. You see this hole? Whee! You see this, guys? You see that? You see this art? Yep, that's true. This is not a glitch, it's just like an art. Oh my god! Can you glitch and hide the egg? I don't know. Well, that's pretty much for this video. Let me try to glitch in here again. Well, I guess I did it before, but I couldn't do it. But make sure you like and subscribe if you want like more of these content. The Swarm Simulator. And I will get you on the next one. Peace out!